Today we're gonna do something different, which never happened before. So here we come up with our blind testing. So we invited some bloggers and some social influencers. They actually cannot see the car, they can sense it only through their touch, hear and smell.
On 15th October, we'll be launching the all-new Audi Q7. It is the true definition of Quattro Reloaded with its pioneering design and technology.
I only was blindfolded when I was a child in school.
I don't know much about cars or anything. It's really a new experience for me.
I'm expecting something big, something that makes one look powerful.
I am excited to know what is the car.
As I'll be driving the car in Dhaka, the roads are really bumpy, so the ride comfort has to be there.
I'm gonna try on it and let's see.
The blind testing is new in Bangladesh, so let's see how it goes. I'm really excited.
It's quite big, I think.
Yeah, this is Q7. Oh, this is definitely Quattro.
It's a big wheel, probably around 20.
As a layman person, I think it's quite smooth.
Aluminum, carbon fiber.
Right.
Haptic feedback, though, it's
Onek light.
It's quite big, the grill over here.
A Q7 to field core 4, you can actually tell that there's been a lot of improvements inside and outside.
I am a tall guy myself. It felt like I was 5 feet guy because there was so much space.
55 TFSI.
Whatever I've touched, it seems really like, you know, the build seems really nice, it's smooth. A lot of like, you know, space over here too.
It fit nicely. Streamlined body, it should help in aerodynamics. Wood.
Yes. Insane headroom. Panoramic sunroof.
Yep.
Yes. Headroom to baller hi baire eto headroom garite. Legroom is also really really good. Seating position ta onek bhalo. You have a lot of under thigh support and it's very comfortable to sit in the back of the car as well as in the front.
As I said, I was expecting for a massive car and here it is.
But I felt like it's a huge space inside. I was feeling like I was completely lost inside. I loved most the sound system of it. I loved it.
Normally, Audi comes with different sort of sound system, right? So this car has got a Bose.
Money, you won't find anything which is not premium. I could smell the leather, so it was obvious for me that, you know, whatever I'm sitting on, most of the things I was touching, it's leather. And very good quality sound. Space all around, as I said, I could get used to it, even with the blindfold on. It was very comfortable. And you know, it's Audi. You don't expect anything less.